Okay, skip the story. One little boy wanted to play a game downstairs. But it was so dark. He looked downstairs. He saw something moving. Was making footsteps. The kids didn't even know why, because it had no foot, but it may have been a ghost man. Never knew, but he just thought it was a ghost. It was a ghost. Run back upstairs. Told his mom that, but she didn't believe it. He called back downstairs. He didn't see again. Looked around again, and the ghost was there. He ran back upstairs. He saw the ghost go through the door. He hid under his bed. He didn't even know what to do.